I think he's got into the Federer habit of testing the ball kids' catching skills.